On June 1, new still cuts from the set of Cheese in the Trap, the movie, of actress Yoo In Young and actor Park Ki Woong had fans getting hyped. Yoo In Young perfectly transformed into the snarky character of Baek In Ha, donning shiny blonde hair. Park Ki Woong presented a mysterious, yet playful, vibe, smirking as Baek In Ho.